You keep coming back, and we keep doing the same dance of death. Oh, it's so wonderfully tragic. Loving this as much as I am, pink skin. Supper.
Gift is giving the raven flight. The ranger's gift is giving him only death. The fates of Mordor have made their decision. To the dirt you return. In the skies, I will await.
Have such fond memories of last time. I can still hear you screaming. I can still see you thrashing about in agony. Let's make some new memories.
off about this one day.
Feet as they flee, while we feast in victory, they quake in fear, because they know that we are coming for them. Witness the rise of Mordor. Witness the rise of the Bright Lord.
Bonkaboom.
To an orc, grog is strong drink for their bellies, but it's also medicine for their wounds, and so combustible that it may even be fuel for their war.
Oof, this grog smells foul.
Ah, but to an Uruk it is ambrosia.
I don't know. Well, that's something I'd like to see.
From a distance, hags don't stop killing.
Wait! It's a traitor! Suffer!
Stop moving! Traitor over there!
Away, mate! Bastard!
You're dead!
Let me teach you! You here!
Hey, careful!
You keep coming back. But you keep coming back to me. It means something.
Let me teach you!
And go straight to the noggin. Suffer! Scream!
You maggot!
You should promote this maggot for his loyalty. He was dedicated to you right until his death.
Hold this, would you?
You can do is spatter blood all over my armor. Please!
Watch your back, Ranger!
Oh, fuck, whatever we're speaking about.
Do not resist!
Hello there.
Baronel. You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidral is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her. And whoever's left...
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
More of us out there. We can't stop searching.
My kill!
Never seen anyone move so fast.
Die!
It's your end!
This'll hurt!
What's out there? It's certainly no mistake.
We've got a kill alert. Kill. I don't care what kill every one of them.
You saved us, Captain.
Need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance at life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
I don't know why we keep those pinkskins around. It just makes me hungry.
Wait!
How else do you want?
The rat that got out of Mina's heat.
No, he's it! It's Camelot!
Kill me!
No mercy!
Don't let
her out!
I thought we were done for. My family thanks you. Time to spill some Uruk blood.
You.
These orcs will summon now.
Come on.
Bulbal.
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
Now, be honest. Is it to save these pathetic Zoosh, or is it to save yourself? Either way, this is where it all ends.
Didn't see that coming, eh?
You like loud noises? He's on a Caragor! Clever! Clever! Get him off his mount! Walked right into it!
You're weak! It'll eat me!
Kill his cat! Your wits about you, lads! And your limbs! I'll kill you! You're gonna die! Now!
Death. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We'll find her. Idril is close. I can feel it.
Caragor looks hungry, boy!
They make sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Them angry.
So much the better.
Die, orcs!
You're alive!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
Kill these Rolando! Feet forward!
Ranger!
When your city fell, I tore into the flesh of your brothers like never before. An orgy of blood. Now I get to do it again.
Don't you admit that's good butchery talk? We just came apart.
I see it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Hanifanu. We'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We'll speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Munis Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes. That's the problem.